US son of driver, put your hands up. This might be the realest thing I've ever written. Time to wipe that many Africans away. This time new Africa is a very past version. By playing Egyptians mute the world with their illusions. The continent before me started scamming, throw out peace. Way before colonized the same, and divide us into pieces. I'm talking about that nation's accidentary. By playing the show, our people's own houses were made. Way before our civilizations were all declined. By playing we had a very enlightened mind. Back when black parents built the great pyramids. Back when we don't need charities to fill our needs. The term new Africa is inappropriate. You guys don't know much about it. The times when we were great.
Lee Sammy, Rice T,
Crimson of the dragon, yeah, that's how they call us. No thugs, no gangsters, we don't talk no sides. I'm Haile Selassie, with a tattoo rise.
Lee Sammy,
We're the children of the dragon, children of Manili, children of Mother Luther, way. Ice fires to our nose, way. Ice fires to our nose, hey. Here comes children of the tiger, children of Ali, children of my giver, way. Ice fires to our nose, way. Ice fires to our nose. Western leaders always talk about a dark side. Black is invincible, I tell them black is pride. Why can't they report about this one black nation which resists itself from Western's colonization? Why can't they speak about those great black people who gained their dignity through fight and struggle? Why can't they talk about this one black imperial who led his people and saved his nation from European terror? Why is 1941 never mentioned in their stories? And you always talk about why it's defeated, I'm in fight.
Listen, Sammy, Rice T, Kiddish Music Studio. Kiddish Music Studio.
They don't mention our legends.
There's no many resources, but we still got no reference. They picture our whole thing as a complete chaos. So they stay talk about genocides and tribal wars. But basically, they're leaving behind every genocide. We can't forget the number of Tutsis who died. Because of the Belgians who separated groups that went together. They gave power to minorities. Made them hate each other, the Hutu start killing them to end their brutal power. Hundreds of innocents died within each and every hour. Oh, Motherland, what have you done? What should we do about this?